Let's say sophisticated attackers come into the network. If you haven't got the monitoring tools in place, well, A, they'll have been there for a long time and they'll have gone to lots of different places. But then it's a nightmare to tool your network up to find where they've gone because you haven't been measuring any of it.
Really, really good security teams can detect them in less than 24 hours. I think most cyber attacks take months before they're detected.